गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ विल सी द यूनिट नंबर 4, दैट इज हाइड्रोलिक सर्किट एंड कंटेमिनेशन ऑफ कंट्रोल. इन दैट विल सी द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इन हाइड्रोलिक, दैट इज कंट्रोल ऑफ अ सिंगल एक्टिंग सिलेंडर और सिंगल एक्टिंग स्प्रिंग रिटर्न हाइड्रोलिक सिलेंडर, दैट इज सिंपल रेसिप्रोकेटिंग सर्किट. ओके, इन दैट विल ड्रॉ अ circuit diagram for the same. Now see here, this is a tank. Okay, then next component is filter, then next component is pump, that is 1, 2, 3. Then next there is pressure relief valve, okay, this is also a tank. This is a spring. Its component is pressure relief valve. Then there is direction control valve with lever operated. This is a A, this is a B. It indicates directional control valve, that is DCV. Then next, this is a lever. Okay, it is connected to, now here it is single acting cylinder. It is a spring. Here it is oil. Okay, fourth component, fifth component. This is a spring and this is a single acting cylinder. This is how the figure of control of a single acting hydraulic cylinder. Now we'll see one second component. This is a tank. In this tank, the oil of the system is stored. The next component is filter. In this filter, filters the oil and remove the undistributing particles from the oil. Then next, this is a pump. Pressurized oil gives to the system. Then Next component is pressure relief valve. Means what? The excess pressure in the system is removed in this pressure relief valve. Then this is the direction control valve, in which the flow, as shown in as return flow, which indicates there is a lever and two point, that is P to A and A to T. Okay, and this component has a tank. Okay, the next component is single acting cylinder. It has only one inlet, and inside single acting cylinder there is a spring, as shown in the figure. Now I will tell you how it's work. See, the pump pressurizes the hydraulic oil to the system through filter, which removes the unwanted particles. Then it goes to the port A, that is A to P, that is A to P to A, that is P means from pump, it goes to the A point. At the same time, A is connected to the point of inlet, where the piston will move from left to the right. Okay, and spring get compressed. By pressing the lever, the position will get changed from A position to B position, and it connected to point B, so that the piston, at by pressing the lever, it changed the position from rod end to cap end, which extends by the spring, as shown in the figure. And the excess oil, all present at cap end, it goes to the tank. This is how the working of control of single acting hydraulic cylinder, that is explained.